Imagine you being a boy and trying to find your dad, but you have a place and can't do that. Well, you're in luck because this book is where a kid named Bud tries to find his father with profiles. But then things start to get interesting because he now finds a restaurant which there is a man and lives with. But would Bud ever find his father? I give this book 5 stars because it's a really good book for people and teach them a thing or two.